What the phone call?
Howdy, Prince. Do you mind by the garage for a hot minute? We've been experiencing some awful strange shakes back here in Lead. The hunters are already looking into it, but I reckon they could use a couple more hands.
Got it. On our way.
That's weird. Anyway, hey everybody, StarDeckers01 here. Welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. And the last time in the main story, Nock was sent 40 years or 20 years in the future, I don't know. Oh wow. She reacted to the light. Well, she did. Eh, whatever. It's dead. So no. And yeah, this kid was in his order. But due to time traveling, again. Oh, we.
Let's call it a day. Above, at long last.
We're extended to the past. So, what we're gonna do is. So, what we're gonna do for the rest of the game. I'm not gonna do none of that, and wow, everyone did. Wait. And hopefully we can get two things on the trying to get done by the end of this. Well, before we go back. Another phone call.
Yeah.
The work's done. Come and pick your weapon up.
Well, let's go to Hammerhead first. I guess.
Yo.
Hey.
Let's see how you guys do. Oh, well, we're at it.
What's up?
Morning.
Morning.
I don't worry, I do have a plan for this video. First, I need what my plan is. So we're missing 4 royal arms. Oh boy. Can I do a time quest? Oh, let's see what this quest is. Damn it! I'll forget it. Let's just change the gear. Knock this gear first of all. First of all, we're gonna get. Oh, that's weak. I guess we're gonna use. Am I right or am I forget? Where'd they go? I might as well use this blade and. Really cool staff. Eh, look at the. Green blade, I don't know. Oh, wait, where is it? Star Bros, there we go. Oh yeah, about that giant blade. That giant blade I just equipped was got from the DLC. You should watch. If I wanted to deal with the Arden Dreaded DLC. You could equip it to Ungladio, but one, Gladio already had his own DLC weapon. So Noctis is one. And two, the other reason why I equipped the Noctis. If you want the description as your
equipment. Do you reckon Aranea has a boyfriend?
She is surrounded by guys, but who knows? Why? You fancy her?
No. My interest is purely hypothetical.
Alright. Whoa, a lot of things happened back. Let's see. A lot of things happened, during, I play what? Truly, the last time I played the game, I already played a lot of a certain game. And but I did recently learn that Prompto was voiced by Goro Akechi. Not the second time. Almost as, I don't know why it means Persona 5. So yeah, now I can just hear it. Oh boy. Well, speaking of magic check suit, this is But with this, okay. Anyway, that's enough about voice acting. Just right now, there's one thing I can do, but I know I can do right now. And I do need to look up. I forgot where the Edo Royal Arms are at this moment. I know where one is at the moment, but...
Really looking forward to Iris's cooking.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
Aw, don't be that way. It's different when a girl cooks for you.
Why did you say that after we left Iris?
Done took your sweet time. Here.
Wait. Was that a... Hold on. Huh. Well, what do you got this? Is it a lot stronger? I'm gonna keep with what I got. Anybody?
Nice! Hand over your weapon and I'll get to work. Stand up straight, boy.
Well, who got that? Who got that prompt, isn't it? Is that question? I might as well upgrade.
Ah, y'all brace yourself for power. Ah, y'all brace yourself for power.
Some sizable seismic activity down south near Longwife. Dave and his boys are on the beat as we speak. It's the darndest thing. Ain't never felt so much as a rumble around these parts. Got a lot of folks worried. Got me worried too. Ain't easy tuning up a shaking chassis. Anywho, hope Dave and y'all can do something.
About that thing,
Well, ain't you a lucky one? I've got just the thing. What'll it be?
Oh, I never changed it. Oh, I know.
Be seeing ya.
This has been what?
Time to go.
All right.
Turn. Trying to figure out where it is. Ah, there it is. Where is it? Where the hell did it mark? Oh, crap. Anyway, I know one thing I'm gonna do. Don't worry, I will act as if I can hold it when I come back in time. Yeah, that's the whole reason why I brought back in time.
Hey, check that out.
The Empire is everywhere now.
Take a closer look.
Yeah, good luck with the last of the bases. The other two, there's like total of three bases, this is the last one. Not the other Regalia outfit. Oh crap, forgot! Gas!
Everybody out.
Wow. That was weird. I don't know if I could destroy it. Okay, let's see what I got. Mega potion elixirs, high elixir. Oh, I'm fine. Oh, I have a few mega phoenixes. First thing.
Okay.
Yeah, Ponto's gonna need it. So anyway, I tried. To get it here. So we're gonna spin the episode. So get this.
Best thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
I'm going to try to heal up in this place.
Sorry!
I never miss!
Okay, that was awesome. Wait. Hold on. Something's not right. Is that a different... Where is this... Okay, I knew he had a different weapon. Okay, I think this was the one from the DLC. Don't remember. That's okay. Quicksilver. Just so you know, if like a elemental Libra. How do you actually become trigger happy? I don't know. I'm gonna destroy these
really?
Things. Yeah. Oh wow! Oh yeah! I'm gonna get some potion.
Got it!
Focus on precise!
How are we?
Get by.
You ready?
Anyone else?
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Okay. Somebody tell me it's not safe to run out here. How much continue?
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
Remember, I'm just a step boss.
Easy as they come.
Oh, here we are, because we did.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Oh my god, nope!
You said it.
Nope. Screw this. Go in. We're gonna end.
Huh.
I'm gonna get in! Hold on. My quest, nope. Before I beat this one. Nope. Oh crap, I forgot about these. I swear to God, I had to go back to the... It is not in walking distance.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Watch out!
Oh God. Okay, just let go at the right time and... Yes! I swear, it better be a more... There better not be a path leading up to this, and I didn't just walk here like an idiot. Okay, there's a tank.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
No, it looks cool. Okay, there's a path. Might as well go in. Yeah, I know. This mission, I'm going to tell you right now, this mission is actually the hardest of the fortress mission. Yeah. I think it's the hardest.
See ya!
Ooh, this should be fun. What's the plan?
Well, suffice it to say, a frontal assault would be ill-advised. Again, stealth is our friend. We enter the base undetected and cripple it one target at a time. Are you ready?
Oi!
We enter under the cover of darkness and withdraw by first light.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. This is actually the last one. And that these all three debates have...
There are generators that fortify Magitech troopers. Take them out, and the enemy won't be nearly as fearsome. Let's go.
Yeah, that seems like a trap, so I'm gonna go through the back. Which I can't. Okay. Does everybody know how to way around them? Yep, there's no way around them. Oh.
So they're sleeping? Take care to avoid detection. If a trooper is alerted to our presence, it will awaken its fellows.
Okay. Oh, okay. That's how we do this one. You know, when I did this, my original playthrough of this game, I went guns and blazing. I was not smart enough to re- you know. Kill! Get the answer. Actually, this is what... I still stand by it. Because, unlike the other missions, one reason why it's hard, unlike the other mission, if you get caught, you get caught. If you get caught, is an enemy gauntlet. No matter what. I turn you off. Can I warp kill all of them now? Now in the cover of darkness? Yeah. You want to warp kill? Nope. I thought that's just one digit. Either got one of the. Is this one of the groups? I need to make sure it doesn't go more. But that was slightly easy there.
All right, next.
Wait, that's it?
Up, Noct. More incoming.
This is what I remember.
Expect me again so soon, Highness.
You were foolish to come. Surrender now, or we will make you wish you had.
This is what I remember.
Jerks. Loki and Kamiko, commanders of the Imperial Army.
Noct, this is our chance to settle the score.
Yeah, we'll just put an end to this.
Well, this might be a problem. The pilot's in the room.
Guerrilla tactics solved that problem. Next time.
Get back!
I'd be glad you're for this. Yeah, I'm cooking him. What? Negative. Yeah.
You led us all on a merry chase, but your running days are over. How about them? Take the prince alive.
We just keep coming.
And we'll keep mowing them down.
If they don't mow us down!
Yeah, I'm gonna hit you too. It gives me real quick. Hey! I need to make a potion. I don't know where I get mega power. I know one person can get mega power for me. Where's the hype? I really remind you.
Yeah.
I need to work on proper defense. Come on.
Out of my sight!
Round it up, pumping the one to go down first.
Got it!
Bad idea doing that. Oh my god, they're going. This is a bad idea. God, this is a totally bad idea, even without the freaking front off, you know, the angry mob. Let's really start dodging away. Yeah, when I first did it, you didn't even play the other character. Hold on. Let's change some knockout gear. Okay. Oh, I can. Elementary, there we go. Make a powerful spell again. Try something. Hope I can actually get. This is really dangerous though. I don't want to do that. Screw it. Why not? I'm not gonna use any of this stuff anyway. Wow, this really took out a good chunk of its own.
Agnes! With everything we have! No quarter.
Showtime!
Be gone! Get back!
Okay, Krumper's on fire. Mega Phoenix is a god. Good. That is not going in my favor. Not for reading that first daylight. I have high potions. Yes! What? Oh, not this. Right. Now we have the time to, you know, use the Mega Phoenix. Just have to. Save them time. everyone's going down, like, flying. This is a good... Where's the gods when you need them? Okay, got one.
An unexpected outcome.
Okay, now this should be a lot more easier now. I had to deal with the last one. Oh, that was a cool way to switch it. Make him good. Nothing? Yep, I have to cut.
Knocked. Our business here is concluded. Let us go.
That was a gauntlet. Strange engine. Well, I'm going to end things up here. Next time on Final Fantasy 15, we're going to get the rest of the Royal Arms. But in the meantime, I have to do something off screen anyway. You see, there's a mission I need to do off screen that I did in a different file.